We've got an ass coming.
We're coming over you because they're
okay. Just go around right there and come in the front of that tent and drop that shit off. That's good point, guys.
This was all in the same fucking area.
Hey, it's ours now.
We're going back to north.
Do it. They need help in the village anyway.
Yeah, yeah, we're just there.
Pile this stuff up.
Hey, Scuba, are you on the channel?
There's a bomb.
Nope, Scuba.
Yes, sir. Let's do it again. Come on now.
Whoop, whoop.
Space flight.
Yep.
Alright.
IVAX renewed.
I'm getting more footage of the objectives.
If y'all need water, you got water in the other tank.
I'm good.
Hostiles.
Hey, weapons? Weapons?
What do you mean?
Because they had like some assault rifles.
Weapons that are assault rifles that are being used.
Oh, like prop guns?
Yeah.
Yeah, bring them back.
Yes, sir. So literally just clean out the entire container. That's what we're here.
Oh, no.
Just most
don't clean out the container. I thought y'all found them somewhere else.
No, they were in the container.
No, we've pirated enough out of the container.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the main admin stash.
Oh.
We're still gonna take it.
All right. Well, let me do one more full run with the squad I have. Right. One more full run to that container.
Specifically, reinforce the city rather than bringing stuff back. We've got guys that are extracting prisoners right now.
Really?
So if you see them pulling them out of the bank, help
they're
support
in the bank?
Them. Yeah.
Where's the bank?
It's the new one right there at the end, this end of the village that's...
close to the hotel.
Has that bulge coming off the front of it.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, you heard him. Let's go.
Guys, need the water up while we're here?
No, I'm good, sir.
Good. I got my camera bag.
We haven't really done too much. A lot of humping, a couple of kills. I'm hearing some gunfire.
Enemy must be closing in. Back to the point of view.
I say we do one more straight V-line run for the container.
Well, he said we already got everything out of it.
No, he just said we could do one more full run. With this crew I have, we can load up one more time.
Yeah, but let's get some kills before we do. Man, we're already up to the lofts anyways. I want to snoop in there. See if that objective's in there. Alright, we can get there.
Hey, they got one.
You've got the hostages?
Yep.
Hey, fall back.
Aw, man. But oh well.
We're going back in.
Don't worry.
Is that y'all's mission? To get the hostages?
Part of it.
You completed it.
What's that?
Yeah.
Whoop whoop, my ninja.
Can we take them in like real hostages?
That's hostages.
We're already here.
Oh, you sure see all the crap we got.
Hey.
I know.
Let's go turn them in.
What?
That didn't take long.
No, me and Hobo cleared out the building and then I went behind him and got them.
Yeah, I just followed you back.
The crazy one!
You're welcome.
Thank right, you.
I'm taking my crew back
out. Good job,
out.
Guys. Do it, guys. Go get them.
Let's go.
What are y'all going to do?
On me? I've got something for you to do.
So. Cool.
Since you're base, I back off.
Oh, yes.
Let's roll.
Yes.
Nice one.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. Whoop, whoop, all the way. No, Popo met up with me and y'all. We turned that building when y'all were getting shot. So, we just kept going.
Hey, if we keep like this... This round's gonna belong to us.
Yeah.
We got a pretty badass fire team right here.
We just dropped off, what, 5 documents, a bomb, a laptop.
And whatever the hell he was carrying.
I don't know what was in mine.
What'd you find?
Some black crate. Like, literally, it looked like a fucking battle pack off a fucking battlefield.
Who wants another grenade, because it's killing my leg.
I'll carry it.
Suicide had his hand out first.
Here, I'll hold it in my pants.
Here.
Nah. I do too much running and gunning.
Dude, I'm not holding a lot.
I do too much running and gunning.
Let me see.
Ash, I'll throw it in my pocket for right now because I'm not really running either.
Our feet really fucking
the Suicide Squad.
This fucker doesn't go into my pants. Go off my damn pants.
The odds that are happening are actually somewhat mid high.
Nah. 50-50.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
You said high, high is over 50.
I said mid high.
Fuck, by myself, I got two people.
I surprised Cowboy. We sit there getting shot out. I just turned around and pulled it all over. He's just like, damn.
Elbows over in the corner over here, came down.
Yeah, because that fucking thing's OP.
I heard that. I was like, damn.
Joey, show it off. Show it off.
Well, when we get to combat, I got to save my ammo. You got to remember, I'm loaded with nothing but mids, one eye cap, and a bar top of your ass and my pistol.
My pistol's still good to go, although I do not know if I still have much gas in it since the mag is kind of leaky. So I'm just going to
keep gassing it.
Dog won't not open.
Okay.
Firefight, Joey.
That's it.
Yeah.
Get that door open. Good clear, guys. Alright.
I see a Barrett 50 cal.
Yep.
Alright, I'll cover while y'all extract. Hey, watch right! Watch right!
Here.
Alright, I guess I'll pause it right here.